I'm also like busy seeing Lake Tahoe roads on here. And I'm also more busy, but not really busy because it's nighttime and it's like 11:50. And we're walking to the closing down. And so the day was like, get some, and like, I might sleep. I'm busy for tomorrow, obviously. But some people are just like taking their chances of being on the road. How do I get enough sleep if they, and like, how do they drive safely if they don't get enough sleep? Like, really, how?